Now, Rob from Southport, dinky do.
Dinky do, Scotty.
How are you, mate?
Oh, well, I don't like to call you because I know you're very good with people who are a bit down. I don't like to spend too long talking like this because I know it goes on. But
I'm better with people who are a bit up, though.
I'm sure you are, Scotty. Well, I'm from Southport.
Oh, that's probably what's doing it. Is it depression?
No, that's just it. I think. Oh, you go.
I know it's the cost of going on the beach that's done it. You see, I'm depressed. You see, why that? You see, I was going to the beach for the walk that took £2 off us. You see, I'm from Southport and I'm depressed. And you say, why? You see, because of the bloody prices in Lord Street. You see, I'm from Southport, I'm depressed. You say, why, what's up with you? They say, the bloody one-way system. You can never get where you're going on the same side of roads. See, I had to go to Burtdale to get parked. People say, hey, I like these houses, £80 and move in. Are they brand new? And say, well, as new as you'll get round here, 1890. I was driving round Southport. I said, oh God, I'm not half thirsty. He says, well, stop at the next Oasis.
Scotty, my ribs are aching.
Oh, lovey, I'll tell you.
Have you ever done stand-up comedy?
No, love. I was asked to sit down. They said, do you do requests? I said, yes. They said, could you finish your act outside, please? We had to throw Scotty McClue off because the comedian wanted to get on. Oh, God, outside with that, love. Oh, that's one fag I'm not trying again, I'll tell you. Go on. Oh, I insist you put it out. Oh, now, love.
Scotty.
Yes, love.
Oh, lost me voice.
Are you all right?
I'm all right.
Oh, dear God.
What I wanted to talk to you about.
Yes.
I work on a building site.
In Southport?
Yeah.
Yep. Well, you're putting up Victorian houses.
Don't make me laugh.
Stop putting up Victorian houses. Oh, dear God, you're horrible.
No.
Oh, bad me, sorry, you're making me windy now. Oh, he's gone. Oh, dear God. Well, that's it, folks. We're out of time. We've got to go. God bless you. See you again soon. And dinky-doo, taralas!